You know, they played at the last Heroes, and I know Astro kind of gave him hands.
Right.
He kind of fucked him up.
He also gave me hands, and yeah. I got messed up.
That's fair. He kind of gives everyone the hands. All right.
He gives everyone the whips.
For sure, dude. He's whipping that shit super hard. So interested to see what ends up happening here in this matchup. Whether Skrock does or did his homework here.
Skrock really got in really early.
Yeah.
But somehow unfortunately didn't get anything off of it.
Mm-hmm. For sure. What do you think Terry has to do here?
If I had to guess, mm-hmm. Since I play a similar character who is less cringe.
For sure. For sure.
He probably has to walk, like, definitely approach super slowly.
Uh-huh. Kind of walk
just, like,
down.
Shield almost everything he throws at him.
For sure.
Because Richter just doesn't do much shield damage. Ever since they nerfed projectiles after patch 1.0.
I appreciate that. Just going to say. I had to play against a snake like at the beginning of the game, and that was awful. That was awful. Grenades did so much damage.
It got rid of all the meat gunner players, which is a good thing.
Oh, 100%. I'm so glad about that, dude. Gunner's cringe. But, I don't know. So far, Skrock, he's got to go. He's doing good.
It looks even, but I would say that Skrock is winning because he has go now.
For sure. I think it all rests on whether Skrock can get these early kills with go. Mm-hmm. Like, if he's not, I feel like Astro's just going to, like, just win neutral way too often. Dude, Skrock's always ready for that. Always the tech away stuff. And great kill. Yeah. He hit the combo real nice. Great stuff. Interested to see how long is Astro going to allow Skrock to keep his go. Because you gotta make sure he doesn't get mileage.
You have to get it fast or let him never have it at all.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And dude, this is rough so far. Good stuff from Skrock. Playing really well.
He's been studying real hard.
Definitely. I know he's been metifying with some Terry dudes, so maybe he asked about Richter. I wouldn't be surprised. Because I know he asked about Diddy. So I'm certain about that.
I think he might ace this exam.
Dude, 100%. Question, let's say some hypotheticals. Let's say Skrock beats Astro. Do you think he has enough juice to beat Stark?
That's an endurance test. I mean, that's rough.
This is a heat, like.
Depends on
honestly,
if he has his prostate
diet. It might not be, because fighting Richter is so exhausting.
Yeah.
Like, after one set, you want to take a break. You, like, want to eat some, like, peanut butter M&Ms or something.
For sure, dude. Like,
specifically peanut butter.
Refill on that glucose.
I'm sorry to all those who have peanut allergies.
Right. You can't experience the joy we can. But at the same time, we're not that sorry.
Yeah, have some, like, crispy rice M&Ms or something. I don't know.
Okay. Looks like Leo's rooting for Astro. They are not a big Skrock fan.
Yeah,
Leo's
not
a big Skrock fan.
We have not seen any Skrock fans in the chat.
That's rough. That's rough for our boy.
I'm on Skrock's side.
Okay. Bedheader's rooting for Skrock
awesome.
Here. He's a very cool dude. I'm rooting for Astro. That being said.
I did just lose to Skrock. I'm rooting for Astro. Yeah. This is a commentary of complete bias.
Absolutely. And unfortunately, Skrock beat both the dudes that beat me. So I'm a little salty. So
it definitely, this go needs to go.
Yeah, dude. I mean, he needs to find these kills. Like, I don't know what he needs exactly, because I'm not a big Belmont dude, but
I
do know Astro has a bunch of really good secondaries. He actually has a Terry of his own. So
it'd be awesome to see a Terry Ditto.
That'd actually be really fun. Gosh. Not gonna lie. Because I do know his Terry's really good. And so's his Roy and so's his Mario. Like, really solid. But that being said, he's making like a quiet comeback here.
He's throwing him off stage and he's giving him hell.
Mm-hmm. Super winnable.
Very ironic for the type of person he is.
Definitely. Oh, okay.
Almost.
Yeah, just wrong hit on that up air. Mm-hmm. But great SDI.
No.
Great SDI.
Oh.
Okay. No. That being said, Astro makes that comeback. Great stuff. Okay. 1-0 in favor of Astro. I'm real curious.
I wonder if this time he can get rid of Go faster, or like that one stock. Hope he SDs again.
That being said, Leo is saying she doesn't particularly dislike Scrock. She just likes Astro. But they like Astro, my fault.
As long as you're not Scrock favorite.
What's the opposite of an underdog? Root for the overdog?
The overdog, just the homie.
Root for the homie.
Astro's a homie. Same thing. If Leo's voting for Astro, I think that's where I'm putting my marbles in. I trust Leo's opinion here. Okay, small battlefield. Less room.
Small battlefield, big combos.
Absolutely.
That's what it's all about.
That being said, I don't think this is too bad of a stage for Richter.
Yeah, Richter can do really well with platform.
For sure.
It's like the perfect type for him to throw some holy waters.
Definitely. And he's also got that weird, like, Waveland thing, where he's got, like, the double jump cancel Waveland thing
Battlefield. If he ever wanted to, he could just down tilt across the platform.
Yeah, dude. Oh, that would be kind of nasty.
Oh, he's trying to set it up.
I love that. He's trying to put on a show for us.
Yeah.
He's, you know, Scrock's out here trying to win. Astro's just trying to throw out a combo, you know, video.
He's trying to clip and win his YouTube channel to take care of.
He's on stream. He's got to make the most of it.
Definitely, dude.
Yeah. Exactly. I gotta check stream later for my. I gotta get some highlights.
Yeah,
for
Mike
play.
Oh, did you play on stream?
I did.
Love that. Yeah. I only played against Ezdog and I got steeped.
Yeah.
So
that sucks.
Yeah. It do be like that sometimes. Mm. Okay, 55% combo there.
That's a normal amount of damage he gets off of a combo.
Yeah.
Some may say that's kind of cringe. I don't know if that's me.
That is cringe.
Yeah. Sure.
The wise man said, do not kill the part of you that is cringe. Kill the part of you that cringes.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
I can do that.
I heard that from a dude at the gas station. It's crazy. That's a smart guy.
He's got to be a Steve main.
Probably.
He's got to be a Steve main.
You know who else is a Steve main? Neither of these guys, thankfully.
He's forgotten about all the hate that Steve got.
Yeah.
He's abandoned the part that cringes.
That's what you got to do at the end of the day.
Yeah. You got to put food on the table.
Yup.
You got to main Steve.
I think we just missed something big.
Yeah, something happened. I don't really care that much.
You clicked on for 1 second and they're on the opposite side.
Yep, something's going on here. Astro's playing rope-a-dope with him. He's just like, oh, what are you gonna do? You gonna hit me? Not likely.
You gonna hit me? Better make it count. Better make it kill.
Yeah, dude.
Just like
even
that.
Then, oh, he's almost. Still alive.
He's still alive. He's a heavy boy.
Yeah, he is.
He's got years of Dracula related trauma keeping him down.
It's gotta be rough.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
It's gotta be rough.
He was mind controlled for a period of time, even. So that's
rough. Crazy. Yeah. What game is he in? Is Symphony of the Night?
Symphony of the Night is where he was mind controlled for a period of time, and he was saved by Alucard.
Okay.
Yeah.
The homie.
He's an assist trophy.
Love that guy.
Yeah.
Great hair. I didn't say so myself.
Rival Sephiroth.
He does. They both have that Hot Topic vibe.
They do. Yeah. Like they own the Hot Topic.
They definitely do.
They do.
They do. No chance. They don't shop though. They just get the stuff for free.
They have people. No. They have people shop for them. They're powerful beings, but they're pretty boys above
if
all.
If they walk into Hot Topic, they're gonna scare everyone off.
They walk into Hot Topic and then they kind of like go.
Dude, I'd be intimidated. I'd be scared.
Do you have a buy one get one deal right now?
I don't know, good sir.
Good sir, you look like you know my thoughts, so you probably already know.
You have a very big sword, both of you do.
You are very tall.
Very tall.
I have a condition. the Black Parade t-shirts? I'm looking for...
They both definitely have sun allergies.
It's for my daughter.
Yep. Sounds about right.
Yeah. And then he goes home, he like puts it on, and it's like, he's too big for it. He's like, damn it.
I shouldn't have asked for it to be for my daughter.
Yeah. He's like, sir, we only have this in large and medium.
Damn it.
I'll get the large. But he knows only an extra large will fit.
Yeah.
He's just thinking, he's like, I just won't watch it. And yeah, hot there water.
Go. There he goes. He never watches.
He's got to cut a strip through the middle so it looks like his normal outfit.
Yeah, exactly. He's like, I hate this. But I got to rip the band. He's going to a concert. Like,
oh, definitely. Yeah.
He's already torn it a little. He's ready just to rip it off.
Yeah, he's like, he's like, I guess I'll just wear this around the house. It'll be a sleep shirt.
It's just a crop top.
Richard Sums like, Dracula, fight it. What are you wearing? It's a crop top.
You looking kind of bad.
Are you single? Dracula, are you single?
Yeah. God,
Simon,
damn.
What are you saying? It's handsome.
Love this shit. That being said, Astro's just kind
of speaking of who else is handsome.
Yeah,
Richter's handing some projectiles to.
He absolutely is. Oh, he hits those. He hits those.
He does.
Astro just putting on a clinic right now.
I have
Astro
not been paying attention
ass.
To this set, and now I'm wondering why are they at Kalos.
Same here, dude. I saw Kalos. I'm like, maybe I shouldn't talk. Something's going on here.
Something strange, bizarre.
Otherworldly.
Yeah, we are.
Things are not going well for Skrock if he's taking them to Kalos.
Hey, insane that you got Hippie Jerry.
Hey, that was insane.
He's right here. Okay.
He's
I know.
Right.
I don't want to talk about it. Actually, no, I do want to talk about it.
Jerry's like,
Jerry's
I feel like
rant.
You're talking about me.
Yeah. All right. Jab, jab. Rising tackle. Terry kills there. We've got some fans in the crowd.
loving the Terry.
Fans. I don't understand
really
the win.
Okay.
Bust out, wow.
And an 80% combo. Love that.
One more, and it's one more and he's winning.
Yeah, dude. I mean, one more little. He's
in it
done.
To win it.
You get one of those power risers.
Okay.
Good.
That was a good hit.
Just like that, gets rid of the go.
Yeah, that is crazy. That is very important, though. I mean, he's got one go potentially to work
with
now.
He's not only neutral two times.
And the really impressive part about Astro is, dude, scrapping, dude. He's not like mega camping.
Yeah.
He's scrapping too.
Oh my god!
Almost hit him with the crew.
I'm also extremely impressed with the ledge play from Skrock and how he's able to evade.
For sure.
Most of these ledge situations that would kill me 99% of the time.
Definitely.
I mean, that is a huge part of the matchup. You know, it's even just getting back to stage, and Skrock is doing a great job of keeping in it that way.
Yeah, dude. And a decent combo from Terry. I mean, this is pretty. You can kill him.
Oh.
A good, like, down tilt or up there, spot dodge cancel attack or whatever. Or there you go. That works too.
That doesn't. Wow. You gotta
dude,
be
Kalos biting him in the ass.
You gotta be killing. You gotta be kidding me. That's crazy.
What's Astro gonna do here?
That would've.
Still in the corner?
Oh! He took his holiness.
Okay.
Hot potato?
Hot potato?
We all love item play here.
Oh, yeah. Tell that to my girl.
We weren't going to go there.
Frank, bro.
But that is what was implied. Yeah.
I will. Kids don't know.
We know. Kids don't know. But
I
will
pretend that wasn't a joke.
Absolutely. All right. Astro, doing well here. Stream's lagging. Okay.
You know it isn't lagging. These combos.
These combos are certainly not.
We just gotta start like, you know what isn't XYZ? These combos. This neutral.
Look at this.
It's even game. Terry has go.
Yeah, I'm terrified.
Even though Richter's at zero, he has go. It's
dude,
even
if I'm Astro, I'm quaking.
Richter has an axe, unfortunately.
Let's see, my god.
Game.
Okay, something's going down here. Time to, there we go. We got the feedback.
Almost
a 200.
God.
He might kill him.
Eventually, these side bees are going to kill. Dude,
yeah.
Astro deadpan.
That
he's
was crazy.
Great stuff from Astro.
That was insane.
Absolutely great stuff.
As soon as he's off stage, he's just gone.
Yeah, dude. That
we now went ground.